Homecoming at Morgan State University will never be the same. Homecoming kicked off with the livest concert to ever hit Baltimore. Migos, K. Michelle, and J. Cole showed Morgan love as they shut down Talmadge L. Hilton.
Mercy, we're joined with one of our own Miss Maya Milan. She's actually about to take the stage for our homecoming. Now, Maya, being a Morgan State student, how does it feel but opening up for these major acts that we have here today?
Well, it feels amazing because I got my first start at a cast of talent show. So this just shows that if you're consistent, you can do anything that you set your mind to. I'm so happy and I'm excited. Morgan is going to see a show tonight, and that's what I'm excited for. So,
same.
I'm excited. Yeah, I'm so excited.
K. Michelle gave students the opportunity to showcase their talent on stage. Migos and J. Cole tore Hill Fieldhouse down when they performed their latest hits as they interacted with the students. Off game day with our annual homecoming parade. The Bears marched down Cold Spring prepping for the biggest event, the homecoming game.
It's Morgan State Homecoming 2013. They have past members that have already graduated from Morgan. I've been reaching out to them and they've been really helpful. So yeah, you gotta love Morgan. It's a big network.
It was game day and the Morgan State Bears were ready to take on the FAMU Rattlers. The final score read 34-21. Morgan wiped out FAMU and gained victory in their homecoming. Alumni, family, faculty, and friends were in attendance to witness this great victory. Yeah!